School up. Interesting. Who was that guy? We're gonna go ahead and skip the intro credits there. We got some action outside the carriage. She wrote to me about Renrock before she died, wondering what the ministry knew about his activities. That's the last thing she sent me. Thank you. it's like also a mirror at the same time. Oh, that was Professor Fig. I thought someone was sneaking up on me. Interesting. How is there a room behind it? What room? Oh, we can't see it. Inside the cart if you don't wish to lose them. Sounds good. Don't have to tell me twice. Oh. Whoa. Okay, here we go. Pretty sweet, guys. Pretty away all enchantments. It's a security measure. Experienced the thieves now in Vault before, have you heard of it? These are the lower vaults that we're passing now. How deep are we going? It resides in the deepest part of the bank. Man. Can you imagine? Like an actual bank like this? New. He watches over the oldest section of the bank. Rare anyone goes there anymore. That guy is, that guard, he's definitely up to something. has visited Vault 12 until this day. Wow. Yeah, I'd say that's pretty secure. Thank you for your help. Please don't lock us in here, Mr. Goblin. Awesome. Thanks. Best of luck. Okay. Thanks, dude. I appreciate it. Let me think. There must be something here. Let's try again. There we are. A door. Yeah. I guess we're the only ones that can see that glow so far. Stay close to that light. It's a little dark in here. Hopefully we don't get attacked or anything. I have no idea what to expect here. Okay. Interesting. What could this be? Will this lead us somewhere else? Statue. What's that? Oh, he can't see it. Is there anything we do in this? I don't think so. I can't be good. This feels bad. Yeah. Ooh, what a beast. Yeah, this guy knows his stuff. Let's go. Insane. news is. What is that? Smart. This seems important. Oh, hello. Hello, young chap. This is all a safeguard for something. Astonishing. Can I see magic? The magic that Miriam had always believed existed but could never. Are here. He's a bad dude. Oh, it's Ranrock. Alright. No need for that. Just give me whatever it is you found here and we can let bygones be bygones. He's gonna kill this guy. Yeah. This guy's definitely got little man syndrome. someone with